Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies. So today we are going to discussing about del and u tags. Del and u. U is the old versions and del is the semantic tag, newer versions tag. So both tags are used for displaying the data with the strikeout format. Actually, del representing the deleted tag, deleted data, and the strikeout is for used for striking out of the tag. So middle of the text horizontally they are going to drawing a line. So both are used for data highlighting only. It is also used for data highlighting. So I'm taking a small paragraph here, and the paragraph inside a small content available. Something one like as one online shopping websites, e-commerce websites, one fridge details we are going to displaying here, refrigerator. So limited time deal and 25,000 and 37,000. 37,000 is actually MRP and the 25,000 is new price, deal price. So this is old price. This I want to represent it as a deleted price. Write the del here. So when you place the del, the data is going to strike out. When you place the del, the data is going to strike out. In the same type of thing, we can also perform underline tag also. This is the old tag. So strike out the old version and then delete the newer version. Semantic tag, normal tag. Both are going to display the data in strikeout format. Both are going to display the data in strikeout format. So see the difference. 37,000 is striked out and again 37,000 is striked out. Then what about the 25,000? If you want to highlight the 25,000, del using is not correct. We can use any other formatting or presenting tag, maybe either strong or italic or something else. So this is old price, currently not available. Then only we represent it as a strikeout format. Thank you all.